What we do here is go back, 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 back.
Good morning, Bulls. Welcome to Bulls TV. I'm Luna.
And I'm Faith, and here are your announcements for the week.
Our Wiregrass Sad Club would like to encourage you to drive safely this month because it's Distracted Driving Awareness Month. Did you know that 8 people in the United States are killed in crashes every day that are reported to involve a distracted driver? Make sure to always pay attention on the road and buckle up.
Don't forget, this month is also Financial Literacy Month. Be sure to follow the WRHS Economics Club on Instagram for some fun facts, figures, and games the entire month of April.
Color Guard will be hosting tryouts April 28th and May 5th from 4 to 7 p.m. No experience is required. You must attend both days. If you have any questions, please contact the band director, Mr. Clifford.
Only 100 yearbooks remain. Go to www.yearbookforever.com to purchase yours today. Limited prom tickets remain for juniors and seniors, so make sure to buy yours today during all lunches in the cafeteria. Tickets are $75 each and can be paid with cash, card, or check. Students must be on track to purchase a ticket and attend. If students plan to bring a non-WRHS student to prom, they must complete a guest form available on the WRHS website and bring it with them in order to purchase the ticket.
Attention seniors, please check your class of 2022 Canvas course for new scholarship opportunities. Deadlines are fast approaching, so don't miss out on an opportunity to earn money for your post-secondary education.
Two Wiregrass art students were selected by the Dolly Museum for the statewide Surrealist art exhibit. They received 450 works from 90 teachers, out of which they selected 114 works. Congratulations to senior Lara Giappioso and junior Olivia Robertson for having their work selected. The exhibit opens on May 7th until August 21st.
Congratulations to the following students who placed in the HOSA State competition last week. Placing first in their event category, Gianna Jensen, Olivia Van Dam, Emma Vatkiadis, and Nicholas Stevenson. Placing third in her event category, Angelica Dominique. Placing fourth, Mehek Modi and Azia Rahman. And placing fifth, Kushi Shatalia. Good luck to those competing at the international competition in Tennessee. A final shout out to Alyssa Duran, who was recognized for achieving the Barbara James Award.
Attention AP students, AP exams begin in May. If you have an 8 a.m. exam, you will need to be at your testing location by 7:30 a.m., which may mean arranging for rides to school. Please plan for this now, as the exam start time will not be changed due to our later bell schedule.
The last team trivia meeting of the year is Tuesday, April 19th after school in Crooks Room 3112. Come have some fun with your team of up to 5 students.
Now it's time for our TikTok of the week. Now let's see what's going on in sports with our resident athletes Alex Santiago and Colin Bailey.
Hey Bulls, this is Alec.
And I'm Colin, and here's your sports update for the week.
There will be an information meeting for any boy interested in joining the 2022 Boys Cross Country Team on Monday, May 16th in room 3117.
Many of our spring sports are heading into their postseason competitions.
Boys tennis became the district champions last week. Congratulations to Ninad Rott, Vlad Shumakov, Zach Herman, Bilal Mansour, and Jeremy Caruso.
Both boys and girls tennis qualified for regionals and will play this week.
Good luck to all our teams as they hope to close out the season on a high.
Here's the rest of the scheduled games for this week. Make sure to come out and support your Bulls.
Go Bulls.
Thanks, guys. All right, Bulls, that's all for now.
See you next time on
Bulls TV.